all so abundant. Sure, there are a few elements that are a bit hard to get, you won't want to lose, but you never have to worry about that, because on the off chance that something does kill you, you respond at a time.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Frisky Bonobo's Playtime, and my name is Frisky, and today we're back playing Fallout 4, Survival Mode. So, last time you saw me, I was firing a distress signal, and I kept on getting my ass handed to me by the RAS scorpions nearby. So, I don't know what I'm going to do differently this time, but yeah, we're going to do our utmost to finish out this disappearance. So I hope you're all okay. Hope you're all right. Thank you for joining me on this. And if you like these videos, please subscribe and like. Now, the introduction's over. We shall continue. Right. Basically, it's where there's a red scorpion. Because if I'm not so right. Right, so there's one over there. Oh! Well, that's one way of doing it. Can't get that signal if they're there, so we'll have to take them out somehow. Whoa, Jesus! Oh, that was fucking creepy, man. Oh, he just popped up right next to me. Oh. These rascals are so much fucking harder to kill than Fallout 3 in that. I don't think Fallout 3 they buried. I think they. But do you know what I do miss? Is the giant rad scorpion. That was pretty badass. It's a shame they don't have that in this. I miss some of them. Enemies. Butcher. Come on, you open shot. Where are you? Oh, come on! I'm obliterated. But I just got a thing. You know, once I've done this, I can then... He's a freaky looking thing. I'm one step closer to joining the Brotherhood, you know? So, I don't care how many times. I'm kidding. I don't really care about that radio station. That's radio dish. I'm just using my train. There it is, right. Oh shit, hold on. Something. Where's the other one going? Where's the other one going? Fucking. Close. Oh, I know where it is, man. It's the other one. It's the house, isn't it? Bombard house. Nope. I'm gonna come back. Boom! Oh, you little cunt! Oh, fuck me, I went flying then, didn't I? Oh my god. That was annoying. This is annoying. I'm actually getting my ass handed to me. That's what I need. Fucking one of those bad boys. Thing is, they're walking in and it drains your fusion core, which is annoying. Mm. away again, John. One. Two. Three. Come on. How the fuck did we get to that rock? I'm not going to sneak. Oh, hi there, buddy. Oh, no! Oh! You bad fucking critter. I was going to say cretin then. Oh my god, this is appalling. I think that's a super new camp, isn't it? I'm just in the wrong fucking destination.
Got it. armor. We can't let them have it.
Mayhem!
Aspen set the self-destruct. Ferris, fall back. We'll head for the old military base, then try to make it to our holdout. The code will be our call sign. Move, move, move!
So where is the National Guard tree? Not that far, it's right in there. I might actually, because it's hardcore mode. I'll report back to Paladin Labs. Can't flash from here, can I? Nope. I'm right near there. It seems a waste to go all that way to come all the way back, you know? Rashlands can pop up anyway. Goddamn thing.
No way I can pick this.
I feel like Paladin Dance can be real icy here. Oh, that was close. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put a bunch of my things here on the control. So they're going to take a bit of a weight, aren't they? 247 of them. I think what I'm going to do is go back behind him.
Lock tight.
Oh my god, that would have been awesome to have. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get back to Phantom Dance. So, I'm going to go all the way back over here. Risk I'm not willing to take, you know? So going to go all the way back. This is more of a journey. I'm sure it was. Probably if I can give him plenty of bits and bobs to carry out on the mill. Some secret here, man. Book saved, so that's good. Go to Treasure Max and count one. Don't get addicted. Okay, let's go. Oh, there's no cheese in there. Chance 25%. Oh, taking you. I wonder how it died then. Because I didn't shoot the fucker, did I? Must have come across something else. Oh wait, do you know, as much as I like this area, I've played it before and there's been a bloody Deathclaw just walking around here. Oh shit. Oh crap, man. Thank you. containers. Fuck me. Let's just keep moving. Fuck. Get in there. That was close.
You're back. Any word on the patrol?
Sorry, what patrol?
The missing recon team. Have you learned what happened to them?
The recon team was ambushed. They scuttled their own power armor to keep it from being captured. There were only three survivors.
What a loss. But they did what they had to do. Our technology must be protected, no matter the cost. Let me know what else you discover.
Wait, what? I've come all this way and I can't even do that?
Dance.
You're a Brotherhood initiate now. Feel free to take whatever supplies you need for your assignments.
Scribe Halen.
You better have some good news.
More encumbered. This is shitting me.
Our scribes are still waiting for more.
Hey there.
Well, look who's back. I take it that area's clear.
Affirmative.
Keep it up, and I may start believing you got some real guts.
Yeah.
Plenty more locations out there that need clearing. If you're interested in heading out on another mission, you let me know. Anytime.
I'm not ready.
Understood. For now. I'll expect to see you again, soldier.
That's some stupid. Then I'll come all that way. Then go. Okay. Go off and do. It's annoying. Very annoying. Let's just go to sleep back here. Right, at least that's done, I suppose. No ammo for my laser rifle. Great. I do not need a pack of cigarettes. What the fuck am I picking that up for?
Excuse me, ma'am. Would you happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
I don't, but give me your caps anyway.
I am sorry, but I
just walked off. Alright then. Okay, so I'm just gonna have to go get some water. Leaving close to some. Or I could do it on the way. Do it on the way actually. So yeah, let's go this way. And get some water on the way. The other reason I want to join the Brotherhood in this game is because eventually you get to their actual base. And I think they've got proper beds there, and I can sleep there and get this kit from that. So, another reason why I'm heading there. am I carrying too much shit? I was going to keep my dream off again, but that would be some reason. Purified water. I could have used earlier.
Hard hats are required while within a work site.
There's no armor.
Wear your hard hat.
I could take that armor. And get in it. This is awesome. I can get rid of fusion cables, that's good. Right. Final doom and gloom. A bit more of protection now. Still follow me? No. Shit! I wouldn't do that. Scorpion.
I think I can make some chairs out of cinder blocks pretty easily.
Yeah. Then. Are you going to get up? You're not. You're dead. Food. And I think I've got company. HP's low.
Cracking this.
Terra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Oh. predictable. So that's not too bad because I can actually Just sleeping here for a minute. Shit and giggles. Let's get done here. Gotcha. Oh shit, Sting, what the fuck is going on here? Are you kidding me? Am I getting obliterated because of these fucking Stingers? Oh my god, I am pissed off. I actually got fucking raped there. Maybe not raped, but you know. It's not a fun thing to joke about. And now we're back here. Okay. Well, I'm gonna cut you for now. We'll resume shortly afterwards. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, playtime's over.